Okay, welcome back everybody. Back at Rosedale Park. Bit of a delayed start due to the Ramblers Howitt game. Ramblers taking that one out in a tiebreaker finish. Running about an hour late. Just got the lights on now. The temperature's starting to drop here quite considerably. So could be an interesting one moving forward. Not far from the start. We'll just run through the lineups of both teams. So starting off with the Waitakere Bears, running through in batting order. Number 7, Aisha Hooper, will be playing second base today. 69, Kyla Bromhead, she'll be playing centre field. 25, Karina Hale, will be the DP for the game. Number 9, Rebecca Bromhead, she'll be playing left field. 34, Brooklyn Timu, will be playing third base. 17, Taylor Maxwell will be playing right field. Number 12, Araha Noanoa will be the catcher for this game. 43, Tennille Amatangi will be playing short. And number 1, Michelle Fletcher on first. Tori Talamahina will be number 16. In the pitching slot to start, with number 10 Michaela Cross, the designated runner for the Bears today. Otahuhu just running through their warm-up pitches at the moment. So the battery for Otahuhu, Gretchen Alcoin, will be pitching to Aria Tawa. First base for Otahuhu is Satana Hayes, Harris, sorry. Edna Hickey playing second. Taylor Chong Ni will be playing third today. Jennifer Ferret-Breer is their shortstop. Left field, Krista Hawani. Center field, Alison Mowey. Beth Reed will be playing right field. Meg Gladding is their DP. And Kaya Lee O'Brien is their designated runner. Moments away. Looks like we're set for a start now. Down the line on the first pitch, strike called. Hooper got a piece of that one, but fouled out down the first base line. No balls, two strikes. Blues just coming out onto the diamond there, have a bit of a chat with the pitcher. Pitching off a mat today. They've got a block out there on the centre of the mound, so old Tommy Howard and Matt Sneddon just walking out having a bit of a chat to Gretchen. Looks like we're about to get underway again. So no balls, two strikes. Thank you. out to the right hand side for that. 1 and 2. Just outside of that one, 2 and 2 the count. Popped up, it's in the foul ball area. The first baseman's coming along to take that catch. So one down for the Bears. Coming into the box, 69. Kyler Bromhead. Strike call. Ball outside. Big swing, but couldn't pick it up on that one. Two and two the count. Popped up, but into foul territory there. Having a wee bit of a glitch here for with the cameras. If we do go offline, we'll be back on in a second. Should be back with you now. So in the box of the Bears, number 25, Karina Hale. Looks like geese. Outside, Hale will take the walk down to first on that one. So Hale through to first there. She'll come off and be replaced by the designated runner, Michaela Cross, number 10. So into the box now, number 9, Rebecca Bromhead. Ball low on that one. Down the tram lines, strike called. Up and off the glove of the catcher there, so Cross will advance through to second. Ball inside. Got a piece of that one, but fouled up and over. Ball outside, so Bromhead will take a freebie down to first. It'll bring up for the Bears number 34, Brooklyn Timu, young left-hander for the team. Timu with a piece that time, but fouled out over the third baseline. So no balls, two strikes. Bears with runners one and two. Outside on that one, but Cross went. Chung Ni couldn't get it into the glove there, so she's safe at third. With Bromhead following along very crisply there, so runners now 2 and 3. One ball, two strikes. Got a piece of that one, but fouled right up and out of the diamond there. Someone will be off trying to retrieve that one. So 1 and 2 to count. Got her on an inside, an outside drop there. Brings up the third batter out. So So no score in this one. We'll be back in a minute going into the bottom of the first. Into the bottom of the first. No runs scored so far. So fielding positions today. Karina Hale be pitching to Araha Noana. Michelle Fletcher on one. Aisha Hooper two. Tanil Amatangi shortstop. Brooklyn Timu on three. Rebecca Bromhead in the left field. Tyler Bromhead centre field. Taylor Maxwell out in right field. Nice curve there from Hales. Got the outside corner there. Strike called. Just a wee bit low that time. So 2-1 the count. Got a piece of that. It's gone through to Maxwell in the outfield. She's going to round through to two. So Hooper going out there to take the cut play. So nice hit there from Krista Hawani out into the centre right, giving her a stand-up double. Brings up number 25, Aria Tawa. Down in the centre then, strike call. A wee bit on the outside there. 1-1 the count. Down the inside. 2-1. Nice pitch, swing and a miss. 2-2. Got her on that one. So one down for the Bears. Bring up into the box number 13, Jennifer Ferret Breer. Ball high. Strike called. 1-1. Just to weave it outside on that one. 2-1 the count. Got a piece of that one, but fouled up and over. Two and two. Ball outside. Popped up. Hooper lost it in the lights. They're all still running. So recovered there. Brings Chris around to third. And Jennifer Ferret-Breer makes it through to two. So just the one down for Otahuhu. Runners on two and three. The ball called. Currently in the box is number 3, Beth Reed. For who? Another one of the lefties. Nice punch there, just over second. Bromhead coming in to retrieve that. Nicely thrown back in to Hale on the mound. Gave Reed the confidence to shoot through to second, but Hale quickly fed back to Hooper there for the forced out at two. So runner on one, brought one in on that one. So brings up Gretchen Alcorn. Ball called. So runner on third here. Two down for Otahuhu. Just the one run brought in so far. Popped up to Fletcher for the easy out at one. We're back in a few with top of the second.
Sacrifice is everywhere. It's the grind, day after day. The blood, sweat, and tears. The bumps, bruises, aches, and pains. Sacrifice is leaving your friends and family to chase your dream on the other side of the world. It's laying it all on the line, over and over and over and over. But if you want it all, you have to be willing to sacrifice it all.
Okay, welcome back. Heading into the top of the second. Otahuhu leading this one 1-0. Ball. So number 17, Taylor Maxwell on the box for the Bears at the moment. Showing good patience there. Ball inside on that one. So two balls, no strikes. Up and outside, catcher couldn't quite hang on to that one. Three of the balls. She held, but was in that inside edge of the plate. Strike called. 3-1 the count. She'll take the ball there for a freebie down to first. Brings up number 12, Arahan Noanoa. Down the centre that time. Two balls, one strike. Got Noah skipping on that one. Pass ball, it's probably going for a wild pitch, so Maxwell would advance through to two. As with all Bears games, head coach Dion Nukunuku is out on the diamond at third base there. can see the screen currently. Tegan Bromhead has taken up the position in the first baseman's coach's box. So Otahuhu just having a quick second, just a bit of a chat, settle themselves down. Bears first round game today against Howick. Very impressive to watch. Bears walking away with that one 10-1. Good to get one under their belt for the start of the season. No, got a piece on that one, but drove it down into the box, so it's gone foul. Swing and a miss, got it on strike three. So next up in the box for the Bears, number 43, Tanila Matangi. And at the same time, Diabu, pardon me, being brought in for Taylor Maxwell. So Michaela Cross being brought out onto second as a designated runner. Strike call. Punch that one, but fouled out down the third baseline. On the outside of the plate there, ball called. Two balls, one strike. It's been two strikes, sorry. Swing and a miss. Brings up strike threes. It's two down now for the Bears. Brings into the box number one, Michelle Fletcher. On the outside line there, ball one. Chop down on that one, it's fouled back. Count now 1-1. Punch 3-2. Throw is dicey, but picked off nicely by the first baseman there for the third out. So we're back in a second going into the Bottom of the second, with Otahuhu leading this one 1-0. Trying a bit of a different camber angle there so we can see that pitching a little bit better. Struck all. Popped up. It's heading back out. Swing and miss, so two down for Otahuhu. Got a piece of that one, but fouled up and over. Ball called. Cool. driven through, but the throw is a bit loose there up and over the head of Fletcher. So she'll hold up nicely on first. Now brings into the box number 5, Meg Glenning. Punched up, but fouled out over the first baseline there. Got a piece of that one. Nicely taken by Rebecca Bromhead in the left-hand field there. Retires the side, no runs scored on that one. Going to the top of the third with Bears down 1-0 to Otahuhu. Top of the third here. Otahuhu leading this one, just the one run to nil. Ball low on that one. Number 7, Aisha Hooper in the box for the Bears. Hooper got a piece of that one, but fouled up and back. 1-1 the count. Ball low. 2 balls, 1 strike. Ball low on that one, brings us to 3-1. Punched across to the shortstop there, but safely thrown through for the out. Thank you. Next up in the box of the beers, number 69, Kyla Bromhead. Punch for Bromhead on that one. Close call, but Blue made the call on that one. Nukunuku will come across and query this. I think it was pretty tough. Looked a little bit uncontrolled from my screen, but obviously we're not out there. Blue's going to make the call at the end of the day. Blue's having a wee confab at the moment. No, holding true, so Bromhead called out at first. Brings into the box. Number 25, Karina Hale. Ball outside. Punched and taken, so that'll retire the Bears away. We'll head into bottom of three, Otahuhu leading this one, 1-0. Okay, here we go, bottom of the third. Ball outside there by Hale. Strike called on that one.
Yeah!
So Otahuhu safely on one there. Bit of a bunt load down, but that's rolled foul. She'll come back and take another shot at that. Strike called. Popped up there, safely taken by Fletcher at first. Runners held up there at one. So one down for Otahuhu. Coming into the box now. Number 13, Jennifer Ferret-Breer. Ball's overthrown, but she's slid in there, didn't quite have enough time to get it back up and head off again. So a stolen base. Otahuhu now with a runner on two. Ball low. Couldn't tempt the blue with that one. Another ball. Two and two the count. Punched high. Safely into the glove of the centre fielder, Kyla Bromhead. Take the out. Brings up number three, the lefty, Beth Reed. Nukunuku just calling time. Looks like we're ready to go again. Ball called. Yeah. got a hold of that one, but straight back to Hale on the mound there for the catch. Retires Otahuhu. So we'll head into the top of the four with Otahuhu still leading this one. 1-0.
Sacrifice is everywhere. It's the grind, day after day. The blood, sweat, and tears. The bumps, bruises, aches, and pains. Sacrifice is leaving your friends and family to chase your dream on the other side of the world. It's laying it all on the line, over and over and over and over. But if you want it all, you have to be willing to sacrifice it all.
Okay, welcome back. Top of the fourth here. Number 9, Rebecca Bromhead in the box of the Bears. Bears looking for a starter here. Ball on that one. So two balls, no strikes. Fouled back and up. Two balls, one strike. He'd just taken a second to reset there. Ball high on that one. Got a piece of it that time, but fell back. Nice drive by Bromhead. It's picked up by the shortstop. Couldn't quite get there in time. Brings up number 34, Brooklyn Timu. strike call on that one. Popped up by Timu, just over the head of the third baseman there. She'll make that one safe through to first. It's a good start. Bears now with a runner on. It's obviously one of the changes that's been made. Coming in for Taylor Maxwell, it's number six, Tegan Bromhead. Must admit, it's been a beautiful day out at Rosedale today for the start of the Dynasty Northern Fastpitch Series. Been quite good having all the ball grouped together in one area, so all the men's games being played out there. On Diamond 1, all the women's have come to Diamond 2 today. So Otahuhu just having a wee confab there. Looks like we're just about ready to go again. Ball on that one. Just up high, it's ball two. Just the note too, obviously we'll stream as many games as we can through the season. All games will be broadcast to the Waitakere Bears Premier Women's YouTube channel. So please send that link through to all of your friends. Get them to subscribe, then they'll be notified of when games are going to be and when they're actually going to be streamed. You'll also get notifications that they are live. Down the lines on that one, strike called. Down low, so Bromhead will take a walk through to first there. The Bears now with runners on one and two. Nukunuku will bring in a DR for Tegan. So number 10, Michaela Cross will come into first base there. Which brings into the box number 12, Araha Noanoa. Ball low. Time called by Nukunuku. So just the one ball. Ball down low again. Time called this time for Brie to come out and have a chat to Otahuhu. Obviously just a few discussions going on around that pitching mound out there. So they have this confab, we'll take a quick break and we'll be back in a sec. Okay, looks like we've got it sorted now, so we'll get this one back underway. So two balls, no strikes. Strike called on that one. 2-1 the count. Strike called. Got on that one. Then I'll bring up number 43, Tanil Amatangi. Strike call. Got her. Side away for the Bears. Two left out there. So we'll head into the bottom of the fourth. Otahuhu's still leading this one. 4-0. 1-0.
Sacrifice is everywhere. It's the grind, day after day. The blood, sweat, and tears. The bumps, bruises, aches, and pains. Sacrifice is leaving your friends and family to chase your dream on the other side of the world. It's laying it all on the line, over and over and over and over. But if you want it all, you have to be willing to sacrifice it all.
Okay, welcome back. Heading into the bottom of the fourth. Tight game, not a lot of runs being scored. Otahuhu just sitting slightly ahead here with the one run lead. Pitching change being made, so Dion Nukunuku's brought in Tyler Morrison, number 8, so he should be on the hill now. Thrown down to Noanoa behind the plate. Gone through her warm ups. So that'll bring in Gretchen Alcoin for Otahuhu. Ball low on that one. Low again, it's ball two. Big punch into the outfield. Left fielder coming across, couldn't get a hold of it. So Gretchen will take a stand-up double there. Brings in for Otahuhu, number 29, Satana Harris. Ball down on the dirt there, passed by the catcher. Alcorn will advance through to third. Runner in scoring position now for Otahuhu. It's punched. Called fair ball, so Alcorn will come home on that one. Otahuhu now two runs up. Runner safe at first. And she's being switched out for the DR for Otahuhu, Kylie O'Brien. So brings in number 22, Taylor Chong Ni. Nice bit of play there. Runner taken, advancing to two for the out. Chong Lee safe on one. Yeah. brings in Alison Moe. Ball low on that one. Punched up, but safely into the glove of Hooper, second baseman. Two down for Otahuhu. We'll bring up number five, Meg Gladding. She's the designated player for the day. So ball one. Successful steal there by Chongi out to second. So 1-1 the count. Strike called, one ball, two strikes. Punched straight under the glove there, she's gonna come round. Throw's coming in, but Chongi will come home safe. Which gives Meg Gladding a double. So number two, Krista Hawani in the box. Strike called. Fouled off. No balls, two strikes. Swing and a miss. Sorry, must have had my call wrong there. Punched up and down field. Tegan Bromhead coming around to right field to safely take that catch, retiring the side. So we'll head into the top of the fifth. Otahuhu leading this one 3-0. Okay, looks like we're ready for a start. So top of the fifth here, Otahuhu leading 3-0. In for the Bears, number one, Michelle Fletcher. Ball on that one. Fouled off down the first base line. One on one the count. Fell back. Which I thought it was good, but couldn't tempt the blue. 2-2. Ball low. Ball outside on that one, so Fletcher will head on down to one. Brings into the box for the Bears, Aisha Hooper, number 7. We're just about ready to go. Called strike. Popped up, but Chong Lee will move off the third base line there and take that catch. One away for the Bears. And Fletcher on one has been replaced with a DR runner, number 13, Buquin. Next up in the box for the Bears, number 69, Kyler Bromhead. Down the centre, called strike. Big swing from Bromhead, but you couldn't get a hold of that one. No balls, two strikes. Thank you. Ball low. Brings that count to 1 and 2. Ball on that one. Foul ball. So count now 2 and 2. Catcher couldn't hold on to that, so Quinn advances through to second. Stolen base. Count sitting on a full house. Big swing, got a piece, but fouled back. To get it with a change up, but swing a little early, but got a nice piece of it, so it was driven well and truly over the third base fence for a foul. Driven down into the dirt and fouled back. Swing and a miss. The Brompton takes the out on that one. Brings into the box number 25, Karina Hale. Ball up high. Ball on that one.
That iced out poker.
Ball outside, so just the three balls on Hale at this time. and ball four. So Hale will take a freebie down to first there. And Nukunuku will bring in number 10, Michaela Cross, to run for Hale. That brings up number 9, Rebecca Bromhead, for the Bears. Bears now with runners on 1 and 2. Ball low and it's loose. Runners will take a base there. So Cross now on second. Quinn advances through to 3. Strike on that one. 1-1 the count. Nice punch from Bromhead, but fouled out down the first base line there. So she'll come back and have another crack at that. Ball outside that time. Called strike, got a strike 3, so that'll be side away for the Bears. So we'll head into the bottom of the fifth. Otahuhu leading this one 3-0.
Sacrifice is everywhere. It's the grind, day after day. The blood, sweat, and tears. The bumps, bruises, aches, and pains. Sacrifice is leaving your friends and family to chase your dream on the other side of the world. It's laying it all on the line, over and over and over and over. But if you want it all, you have to be willing to sacrifice it all.
Okay, welcome back to Rosedale. Dynasty Northern Fastpitch Series. Game being played between Waitakere Bears and Otahuhu. Otahuhu leading this one 3-0. Coach for the Bears, Dion Nukunuku, making another change. Bringing in number 16. Tori Talamahina onto the mound, so she'll pitch through to the catcher Number 12, Araha Nonoa. At their warm-up pitches. And coming in for Otahuhu, number 25, Aria Tawa. Ball from Talamahina on that one. Hit down the third base line there to Timu waiting. Nice quick throw across to first for Bromhead to take the out. One down for Otahuhu. Brings up number 13, Jennifer Ferret-Breer. Ball called. Wee bit low on that one, ball two. Got it with a slightly slower one on that one, strike called. So 2-1 the count. Driven straight back at Talamahina between her legs, so that'll be cleaned up by Bromhead out in the centre field. Taking Ferret through to first safely. Brings up number 3, Beth Reed. Just a quick ball swap happening there. Strike called on Reed there. Shot through to Timu, who took the force at second. Tried for the double, but couldn't quite get there in time. So two down for Otahuhu. Reed safely on one. Brings up number 33, Gretchen Arcoin. Tried for the throw down there unsuccessfully, so Reed will hold up at two. Called. Strike called on that one. So one and two the count. A little bit of confusion there, but Reed will advance to third. It's a stolen base. Brings our count to 2-2. Got a piece of it fell off and back there. Nicely driven. Reed will come home on that one, but picked up by Bromhead, which will hold that runner at first. So Otahuhu now, four runs up. Brings into the box Satana Harris. Ball two. Strike called. Fouled off, so she'll come back to first on that one. So a full count here. Tried to get her the rise, but just got a wee piece that fouled that back. Nice big piece of that into the outfield, but Bromhead coming around and under it, safely taking the catch, which retires Otahuhu. So we'll head into the top of the sixth. Otahuhu leading this one, 4 runs to none. Okay, we come back into the top of the sixth. Coming in for the Waitakere Bears, number 34, Brooklyn Timu, lefty. Bears will be looking to fire these bats up pretty quickly if they want to get a chance to come back into this one. The ball on that one. Ball down low. Straight down the centre that time, strike called. 2-1 the count. Big swing by Timu, but fouled off onto the third base fence there. Brings us to 2-2. Ball outside. Side again, so Timmy will take a freebie down to first there. So Otahuhu just having a quick confab out there, but we'll bring up next for the Bears number 6, Tegan Bromhead. Inside ball. Big swing from Tegan on that one, but just couldn't get a piece of it. 1-1 the count. Strike called, one ball, two strikes. Yeah. Got her on the change up. Strike three called. So coming in for the Bears, Kiara Taimai. Ball low. Ball low, and that's passed under, so Timu will take a base through to two on that one. Brea calls time. Heads on out to have a chat with his pitcher. Simon gets a piece of that one, but fouled down the first baseline there. So we'll see games running about an hour late at the moment. Temperature starting to drop quite a bit out at Rosedale. Definitely fresh. So ready to go here. Counts two and two. Bears with runner on two. Driven over to the first baseman. Sorry, the second baseman for the out at one, which has advanced Timu down to three. So two down for the Bears. Brings up number 43, Tanea Lamatangi. Strike called. Swing and a miss on that one. No balls, two strikes. Took a swing and just got a wee piece, fouled back. Wee. a piece of that one, but fouled out over the third baseline. Strike called. So side away for the Bears. We'll head into the potentially the bottom of the sixth. We're just looking for time. Yep, so we'll head into the bottom of the sixth. Otahuhu leading this one 4-0. Okay, looks like we're ready to go here. Nukunugu making another change, bringing in Kiara Tomai to catch. So two balls to count. A bit low on that one. So Tessa Abraham currently in the box for Otahuhu. Strike call on that one. Nice pitch from Talamahina there, so three balls, two strikes to count. Got a piece, but fouled up and over. Ball down low there, so she'll take the walk through to first. And Abraham will be replaced by Taylor Chongni as her designated runner. Coming to the box now, number 10, Alison Moe. Fouled off. Ball high on that one. Yeah. got a piece that's gone up. Time I come in back and she's safely under it for the catch. So it brings in number 23, Courtney Olmer for Otahuhu. Down on the dirt on that one, but no damage done. Ball one. Strike called. Brings our count to 1-1. Got a piece, but fell out over the first baseline. So one ball, two strikes a count. Swing and a miss, got her on the strike, and the runner headed off to second, but the throw down from Tomo to Amatangi, who was out there waiting, picking off the Otahuhu player, retiring the side. So we'll be back in a second, but we'll head into the top of the seventh. Top of the seventh here at Rosedale. Waitakere Bears playing Otahuhu in the Dynasty Northern Fastpitch series. Otahuhu four up in this one. Coming in for the Bears, the number 13, Buquin. Oh, time called. It's the blue head on first, just need to sort something out. Looks like we're good to go now.
Oh, you want to come? Yeah.
Strike called. All outside on that one. One and one the count. Quinn got a piece of that one. Righto, who got there in time? So run on out. One down for the Bears.
Yeah, I'm gonna come back and play.
That'll bring up number 7, Aisha Hooper. Comes the pitch. Nice piece by Hooper there. Fielded by the shortstop, but not in time, so Hooper will make it safely through to first. Runner on for the Bears. Brings in number 69, Kyla Bromhead. Got a piece there, it's popped into the gap. So Bromhead will go through to second, to first with Hooper advancing through to second. Otahuhu, just a little bit of confusion maybe, but just dropped in between Ferret and Chong Nee. She now brings up the ever experienced number 25, Karina Hale. Ball up high. Powell getting a piece of that, but fouled back. Big swing from Hale, but couldn't pull it off, so strike called. Well, swinging strike, I should say. Hale got a piece that time. So fielder's choice there, Otahuhu, electing to take the lead runner, so Hooper out at 3. So Hale making it safely through to first. She'll have a DR board in, so number 10 Michaela Cross will come in to run for Hale. Brings up to the plate number 9, Rebecca Bromhead. Ball inside. Got a good piece, good Bromhead, straight into the glove of Chong Nee. brings up the third out. With Otahuhu leading, also brings through the end of the game. So Otahuhu win this one 4-0. Thanks to those that have tuned in. Please keep an eye on the site. We will be streaming again Monday night with the reserve game live from Starling Park. Until then, be safe. We'll see you next time.